Hello everyone, I am Dr. Pradeep Nayak, orthodontist, Partha Dental, Malleswaram branch. Today I would like to tell you about one of my patients, a very cute little girl named Ishmita had come along with her parents on one day when I was about to close the clinic. The problem where she was facing was she was having severe pain on one of her molar teeth. Yes, she was just 9 years old. But in spite of that, her first molar was severely decayed and she was having severe pain and there was swelling involved. Initially, she was very apprehensive to sit on the dental chair, but somehow I managed to convince the patient and convince her parents also. And then the patient was reluctant to sit, but in spite of that, she made up her mind and she was able to sit on the dental chair. And I could perform the pulpectomy treatment, what is required for that age. I did pulpectomy as the root apex was not closed completely. So now I have already finished the treatment and she had few of dental fillings to be done, which has also been completed. So this is what her parents had to tell about my treatment.
Yeah, I'm Sridhar. She's my daughter Ishmita. She's my daughter Sinjana. Ishmita had got some foot problem because of the decay. So we came to Partha Dental. Then Mr. Pradeep Nayak, he checked her. Then he told some things which should be done. So he followed his instructions. Then he treated my daughter. It was painless. So she is happy, she has not got any pain, and hope the Partha Dental will continue.